Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Sutton High. Today is Friday, December 8th, and it is a day two.
For lunch, we have pizza.
In general information, the Drama Club presents A Christmas Carol, opening Thursday, December 14th. Come see this new version of the timeless story, a full musical for the first time in two decades. Everyone is encouraged to attend.
If you're interested in performing at the variety show, please scan the QR code on the flyer around the school and fill out to the Google form. Sign up will close next Friday, December 15th. Reach out to Ms. Scarborough if you have any questions.
The Pulsera project is back. During lunchtime, students are going to be selling handmade bracelets and bags to help people that live in extreme poverty. The money raised from this Pulsera project sale will empower almost 200 Nicaraguans with employment opportunities, educational programs, scholarships, microloans, and other community projects that lead them towards brighter futures. Watch this 1 minute video to learn more about this amazing project. Sales are happening now in the cafeteria during lunch. Bracelets are $7 and bags are $15.
Athletic. There will be a meeting tomorrow, December 8th, for anyone interested in playing baseball this spring. The meeting will be in Mr. Thompson's room, middle school room 265 or 64, after school at 2 p.m.
In esports, esports club will be held today after school until 4 p.m. in room 200. Check out the Dragon Ball Fighters event to get ready for the tournament next Friday.
Others, surprise a friend with a phonogram. Visit the school store during advisory and send a phonogram to spread holiday cheer. The cost is $1 and will be delivered to students the week of December 18.
Now off to Con Man for today's special.
Ho, ho, ho. What's going on, Sutton High? It's your boy Con Man back on specials. For today's lovely special, we're going to be talking about Hanukkah. So Hanukkah is a Jewish festival commemorating the recovery of Jerusalem and the subsequent rededication of the Second Temple at the beginning of the Maccabean Revolt against the Seleucid Empire in the 2nd century BCE. Today is the second day of Hanukkah, and thus the second candle on the menorah will be lit. Happy Hanukkah, son I. Now back to Gift and my son.
Have a funnelicious Friday, Sutton High.